Are you wondering what producers use to make music? Well, in most cases, it's going to be a digital audio workstation. We're going to show you what a typical DAW is and what it can do, so you can get started making your own music. Hey everyone, Transverse Audio here. To start off, DAW stands for Digital Audio Workstation. This is what modern audio production revolves around, from sound effects for video games to mainstream music. A DAW can be software, its own console, or even a configuration of hardware and software controlled by a central computer. Typically, DAW, or DAW, refers to the software, as it's the most common form used. There are many different DAWs, but generally they all have similar capabilities. You'll be able to record your compositions, voice, live and virtual instruments, and anything else you can think of. You can even record MIDI, or musical scores, from a keyboard or MIDI controller. Basically, you can play on a keyboard or other digital instruments, and it will record the notes you played, when you played them, the velocity, etc. You can edit everything you do in the DAW. Arrange notes in a composition, change their pitch, their length, velocity, and pan. This can be compared to writing sheet music. It's just a lot easier on the DAW. Add and automate effects and filters, as well as sequencing and looping. After all the elements are pulled together, you'll still need to mix and master what you've made. You can assign audio, instruments, and effects to tracks, which can then be used to process the output of a final track, or audio file. Instead of using bulky mixing boards, all of the mixing can be done on screen in the software. You can also use plugins within the DAW. These can be software or hardware that ranges from filters like distortion and reverb to synths like keyboards and virtual instruments. Two common formats of plugins are VST and AU. Each DAW handles plugins differently, so it's always a good idea to check what plugin format your workstation supports. Now we've reached the end of the process, and it's time to export your work. The typical DAW will be able to export to the most common file formats you'll need. Aside from exporting your sound effects and tracks, you can also export MIDI information. So there you have it, everything you need to know to get started with digital audio workstations. Hope you enjoyed the video, and if you have any questions about DAWs, comment below. And as always, thanks for watching.